At ggCircuit, we offer a full, unrestricted 30-day trial with no commitment or credit card required. To get the demo, simply head over to our website at ggcircuit.com and click the green button in the middle of the screen. This will take you to our inquiry form. Please fill out this form with as much information as possible so that the right member of our team can reach out to you. We aim to connect to all inquiries within one working day to learn about your business or ambitions in order to create the account with the best default configuration for your needs. If you do have any quick questions that you'd like to have answered first, we do have a 24/7 support service available. Simply click on the button at the bottom right-hand corner of the website to speak immediately to someone in our sales or support team. After our initial consultation, we'll send you an email containing the necessary credentials to set up your ggLeap demo account. You can expect an email from us that'll guide you through the process of creating your account in full. The first step is to click the button provided, allowing you to establish a unique username and password, and these credentials will then be used to gain access to your web administrator and also to install the ggLeap client on any of your PCs. Once your account's created, you'll be able to download the client. Keep in mind that the client installer is designed to be installed on a gaming PC rather than your reception PC. And during installation, you'll see a warning that the PC will reboot into a secure kiosk shell upon completion of the installation. So this is the intended functionality of ggLeap in a production environment. After installing the client on a desktop PC, there are multiple secure ways to either remove the software or access the desktop, which you might need to do regularly during the initial testing or setup phase, and that'll be covered in this video as well. Okay, so after creating an account and downloading the installer, we assume that now on your desktop or in your downloads folder, you'll have the installer on the PC. I'm going to double click on the installer file. Begin the installation and downloading of the media. Okay, so the ggLeap installer has completed. Let's run the application. Okay, so during the installation process, you will be asked for your employee credentials. This is the same username and password as was created in the earlier stage. And now the installation will complete. Okay, so the client has now installed. There's a lot of different options from this point, but the last thing to cover just before concluding this video is the ability to get back to the desktop from this screen. So this is the login screen for the gamers, for them to log into the client or to create an account. You'll notice if I stop moving my mouse for a second, the system will assume that there's nobody sat at this PC and the login panel will disappear. This allows you to have full desktop real estate in terms of promoting the video content or images that you want to promote in your center. This is all fully customizable, but I will cover that in a later video. For now, I just wanted to demonstrate that there is a keyboard shortcut that allows you to begin the process of getting back to the desktop should you need to. If you hold in Control, Shift, Alt, and the letter U together, let's try that again. Then it prompts for your username and password. Again, it's the same details as before. This is what we need to break the ggLeap client and get to the desktop. This is one of a few ways of doing it. It can also be done through the web administrator, but again, we'll cover that in a future video. Thanks.